So this is a ragdoll cat. These were bred in the 1960s by a woman named Ann Baker. And you can see here they have this tail right here, and it's it's brown. And the ears are also like the same as the tail, like a brownish color. Hello. These are one of the states too. See, they have blue eyes. The ragdoll cats have blue eyes. I'm not sure if all of them do, but they mostly have blue eyes. Hello. Tepid temperament.